So this is a very different kind of trip. We're in the northwest of Kenya, a place called Kakuma on the east coast of Africa. It's the world's largest refugee camp, 200,000 people from 19 different nationalities, an incredible place. This is Kakuma.